I'll never be able to go back to a CPU render engine again.
Things that you can do with texturing, bump mapping, specularity was pretty phenomenal.
I don't think a standard CPU render engine could have done it as fast.
I was like, this is really cool. I could do some neat stuff with this.